the Bangabandhu Bapu digital exhibition entitled Shared Vision of India and Bangladesh commemorates not just the historical circumstances of the birth dates of Bangabandhu and Bapu, 100 and 150 years respectively apart from now, not just the 50 years of Bangladesh's liberation, they also commemorate the extraordinary similarities of the journeys of the two leaders. As you'll see here in this exhibition showcases their struggle, their journey, their evolution of their political philosophies, and of course, the path that led to the creation of two modern nations, India and Bangladesh. So this is a very special moment for us to be able to open for the public after 3 months of pandemic-related closures, the Bangabandhu Bapu exhibition for the first time in Bangladesh. The exhibition will run in Dhaka and then proceed thereafter to Chattogram, Sylhet, Rajshahi and Khulna before going back to India. We look forward to friends from Bangladesh and India coming to see this exhibition and to see their own history come alive in an interactive multimedia format.